Hello everyone, my name is Ashwini. I'm basically from Bhatkal. It is located in Uttar Kannada district. I have completed my BCom in Sri Guru Sudhindra Degree College, Bhatkal. It is in Bhatkal itself. Deshpande's killings mobilization team come to our college and give information about that. Then me and my friends decided to register because we want job. That's why we are registered in that. Then after some days they taking interview, we are attending that and passed. Then we are all talk with our parents and parents give the permission to us and we are come to Hubli. First we are attending the orientation program. In that they are explaining all modules, what are all here. Then they are explaining about the Deshpande's killings. Then we are deciding, wow, it's nice. We are taking good decisions. In degree, we are learning only basic accounting and theory part. When I was come here, the trainers are teach practical accounting. In ICT, trainers teach us what are all the applications important for our job. Then in a monthly once, we have a lead. At that, we are learning about the teamwork. Lead was a very good experience in here. And creativity classes also here. In that we are, they give the chance for explore ourselves. Here teaching is very different than the college. Here activity based teaching is more and it is very helpful for adapting new things. Within 2 months, I got a job in one of the biggest MNCs, Sagility. I'm very happy with that and my parents is also happy. I'm very thankful to my trainers and Deshpande's killings. Thank you.